deep down the line and stays inside the foul pole. Ian Happ, the solo home run. Ian needed that one.
That's home run number 11 for Ian Happ. He has not done much. Well, he hasn't done much, period, but certainly has had his struggles from the right side of the plate. That one 387 feet for Ian. And we've talked about it over the weekend. There's still time for Happ and Hayward and some of these other struggling guys to mount a charge here the final couple months of the season and head into the offseason feeling better about things. Breaking pitch, head rate on it. Talked about all the ground balls, but this one lofted.